Because everybody knows it's the number one school, not only in the US, but in the world.
Because it's a good school and it's in
San Francisco. It's one of my favorite cities, so it's a great place to be.
I loved everyone I met here.
I love the supportive community here. It's a very positive environment.
There's a good balance of hardcore studying, but there's plenty of time to go out and play as well.
Because it has a really great clinical program.
Because it rocks. It's the number one school in the universe.
I really love the people. Since day one, I felt really welcome, and just everyone just drives each other to be the best they can be here.
A lot of our faculty are the originators of the information that we've learned. They're the ones who have discovered it. So it's kind of cool to learn from the faculty members that wrote the books about it.
I connected with the faculty, I connected with the research opportunities, and it had the most flexibility.
It's so innovative and cutting edge, and really it's where pharmacy is headed.
My classmates are really awesome.
The dynamic classmates. You have classmates from all walks of life, so you get a chance to get together and create some amazing projects.
I really like the other students, and I like all the organizations that I can be part of.
Why not? It's the number one school in the country, and it's in one of the coolest cities in the country, so it was very easy for me to say yes.
Well-rounded.
Exceptional.
Friendly.
Relaxed.
Best hyphen ever.
Sincere.
Awesome.
Dedicated.
Very fun.
They're diverse. I'm sure you're going to hear that everywhere.
Diverse.
Diverse.
They really are diverse here, and they've come from all walks of life, and they have so much to bring to the table.
They're just amazing.
Balancing being a real person and being a student.
Having to spend the vast majority of every day in a room with 122 people. In the same room.
Really?
There's a lot of material. It's not necessarily difficult, it's that it's a great amount of material to learn.
There's so many things to do here that you just want to do everything.
There's just so much in your brain, it's hard to keep it all straight.
I think the workload has been the most challenging, trying to stay on top of the schoolwork and an internship and be involved at the same time.
Well, it really is wherever I find sun.
I spend a lot of time in class, on campus.
The gym.
I would have to say the library.
Definitely the library.
The library has amazing views, so if I ever just kind of feel down or feeling the weight of school, I just take a look outside and it's a good stress reliever.
They have the nice cubicles, and if I have a friend there, I can focus in my cubicle.
The IRC. You can't go wrong with 50 computers.
I also study in the computer lab, but then it's so warm in there I fall asleep sometimes.
School mascot might be a cloud. Not sure.
Bear? Golden bear?
A bear.
UCSF has a mascot?
There isn't one.
Mortar and pestle? I don't know.
a bank of fog.
What? We officially had a bear as a mascot, and it was on the website forever, but then supposedly we were voting on fog and bacteria and things, and I don't know what, if anything, was ever picked.
It's either like Morty the Pestle or Frank the Fog.
I don't know.
I think we should have like a talking pill that's like got eyes and hands and would kind of like run around and could be called like Dispense or something like that.
It had to be an animal because you can't run around with a sports team with a pill on your back.
It's the book, a really big book. We don't really have a mascot, but I think it should be a book. Talk to someone. Talk to a UCSF student pharmacist. Talk to a UCSF pharmacist. Talk about clinical pharmacy. Talk about how it's different. Experience UCSF yourself.
UCSF is fantastic. Come here if you can, and you'll enjoy it. You won't regret it.
And you should also check out the UCSF website. It helped me a lot. I learned all about the mission statement, and I learned about the history of UCSF and what other research projects they have going on right now.
Yes, I like being a pharmacy student. I really like being a pharmacy student.
definitely love UCSF.
I love the School of Pharmacy. I heart the School of Pharmacy. I do. I love it very, very much. It's my favorite.
What do you want me to say?
I just have to avoid the perma smile. End up answering everything like this.
Yeah, not there. Okay. There.
I'm Regina. I'm a. Oh, dang it. Wait, what is it again? I'm Regina. I'm a first year student pharmacist. Okay. Sorry.
I'm super giggly. I'm sorry. Okay.
So I'm gonna try to sit here. Get comfortable with the situation. Okay.
All right. Stop saying
It didn't sound genuine, did it?
What? Pharmacists are like, what?
I can do the running man.
Oh.
Good. Was that bad?
It's pretty bad.
Really? Like horrendously bad? I'll take pretty bad, but horrendously bad? No.